Good afternoon, all of you. Right now it's 3:15 and today is Sunday. And tomorrow I'm going for the ride from Mumbai to Goa. And yes, guys, this ride will be solo. I'm gonna leave early morning, 6 o'clock in the morning. And I'm going completely solo. No one is there with me for this ride. So it will be a bit risky. Right now I have done my packing and I'm gonna wash my bike over there. So we'll talk to you guys after washing my bike. Couple of modifications for my bike for this Mumbai Goa ride. The first thing is this a cushion seat. This is 1.5 centimeter cushion seat which I have installed on this previous seat itself. I have not removed this seat and this is a rear seat. Both the seats are a bit hard and even this was much harder, so I just needed this anyhow. So my friend Aniket helped me by giving this seat for this ride. Thank you so much. And the second thing is the mobile charger. This is a mobile cum holder. I mean, you can put your wire over here, the charging wire, and you can charge your phone, and you can mount your phone over here. So these two things I have done for my bike. Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way, yeah. Birds chirping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. So, good morning guys, welcome to ADD Vlogs. So right now it's 7 o'clock in the morning and today is 8th of January 2018. So this is the day on which I'm going for my first official bike ride all the way from Mumbai to Goa. I'm a lot excited for this ride guys, but very scared because this is my first solo ride and I just hope nothing goes wrong between the ride from Mumbai to Goa. So let's see, hope for the best. So yesterday night, which was Sunday, I just refueled my bike completely. I topped up the fuel tank of my bike so that today morning I will be completely free to head towards Goa. Right now I'm at Cadbury Junction, but I'm facing a bit problem due to this bag which I have placed on tank itself. I have not tied this bag, but due to which it's not getting grip to hold, so it's moving here and there and it's not allowing me to turn properly. So what I will do, I will wait aside, I will tie this bag properly with bungee rope and then I will proceed further. Right now I'm on the bridge which is known as the old Airoli bridge, which connects Navi Mumbai and Mumbai. So this bridge is pretty big, so it will take more 15 to 20 minutes to reach the Sion Panvel toll naka. So we'll talk to you guys after reaching over there. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride. So guys, the left exit which I took before the bridge is the way which takes straight to the old Mumbai Pune highway where the bikes are allowed, and on the express highway, as the bikes are not allowed, we cannot go via that route. So this route will take straight to Lonavala. Via Pune we will reach Kolhapur. So I will recommend for the riders, for the bikers, those are traveling to Goa, Kolhapur or the Pune side, should definitely take the old Mumbai Pune highway. So after this signal I'm gonna take right and gonna go straight to Lonavala. We'll talk to you guys after reaching Lonavala. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride.
कहाँ पे आ रहा है रोड? लोनावला जाएगा, नीचे वाले कहाँ पे आ रहे
हैं?
सेम जा रहा है ना? ओके, थैंक यू.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah.
It's almost 8:45 in the morning and I have finally reached Lonavala and none of the restaurants are open right now. I'm a bad luck. So I have an option. I will be having masala maggi, which is my favorite adda in Lonavala. So I'm gonna park my bike and have a masala maggi, drink some water and we'll proceed further. So chalo, let's park my bike properly. Let's see what is the condition of my bike right now and let's have maggi. Then we leave. Hey guys, good morning. Right now it's 9 a.m. in the morning and I'm at Lonavala. I just had Maggi, the cheese masala Maggi, and now I'm gonna proceed to Pune. So I will talk to you guys after reaching Pune.
Hopefully everything is properly set. Kuch loose hua nahi hai. Bungee rope bhi perfectly tight hai. When mere elbow guard jahan pe laga ke rakhe hai, jab main use karunga tabhi nikal ke lunga. Jab main gloves, the helmet aur the action camera. And my bike is almost in a good condition. अभी तक तो कुछ प्रॉब्लम दिया नहीं है. लेट्स गो अहेड. Oh my god guys, my dream is coming true because within 2 to 3 seconds I'm gonna enter into Kathras tunnel, which is one of the beautiful tunnel on express highway, and it was my dream to ride my bike all the way throughout this tunnel. So this is coming true within 2 to 3 seconds and I know even you guys gonna enjoy this moment very much. So I don't know what to say guys, let's go. देखा पीछे. नाउ दिस इज द खंबाट की घाट गाइज, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट घाट टू गो टू कोल्हापुर. सो फिलहाल तो मैं अभी नीचे हूँ, मतलब घाट के स्टार्टिंग सेक्शन में हूँ. यहाँ पे रुका हूँ टू शो यू गाइज हाउ ब्यूटिफुल द व्यू फ्रॉम हियर इज. सो नाउ गोना प्रोसीड. सो आई एम गोना वेट आफ्टर क्रॉसिंग दिस घाट एंड आई विल हैव लंच इन सातारा और कराड़. सो लेट्स सी, जब भूख लगेंगे तब रुकेंगे, नहीं लगेंगे. बहुत आवाज़ है यहाँ पर. सो व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग दैट, जब भूख लगेंगे तब रुकेंगे, नहीं लगेंगे तो नहीं रुकेंगे, चलते रहेंगे. सो गाइज राइट नाउ टाइम इज 12 PM शार्प एंड आई होप सो एक घंटे में घाट कंप्लीट हो जाएगा. सो लेट्स प्रोसीड. Light is gonna come, the birds have just begun, we will always take a stand for the people, for Kolhapur, and I have crossed Kolhapur in short, and now heading towards Belgaum because I'm gonna go via Belgaum, then Chorla Ghat, and then gonna reach Goa. So very damn excited till now, very safe ride, and even my bike performed so well. So yes, let's go. Oh shit guys, my bike is low on fuel and I was not knowing about it. Just maine abhi dekha to it's showing reserve, and reserve means it's 2.5 liters or 3 liters in my bike right now, which is not at all sufficient to reach Goa. So I need to refuel my bike, and I was not finding any petrol pump over here on this route from a long time. So I found one in Kolhapur itself. Right now I'm in Kolhapur and I'm gonna refuel here. So chalo, let's go.
Hello, band hai petrol pump kuthe ajun Kolhapur la aise
Now the problem is my bike is low on fuel, it's on reserved, that means 2.5 to 3 liters is there in my bike, but this is not sufficient to reach Goa. So it's my bad luck now, I don't know what to do. So that person told me that within 1 kilometer ahead there is a petrol pump, hopefully there will be petrol available over there. So let's see, let's leave, let's proceed, let's go to petrol pump, let's find where the petrol pump is exactly, and again refuel my bike. I'm very much tense right now. Hopefully I should get fuel. Let's go.
After a long, long struggle, guys, I found a Reliance petrol pump which was 2.5 kilometers away from the previous one. So this time I'm not gonna top up my fuel tank, the fuel tank of my bike, because I won't require that much fuel to reach Goa. And as the fuel in Goa is pretty cheap, so I'm gonna refuel my bike again there. So this time I'm just gonna refuel 3 to 4 liters of petrol. And the cost of petrol over here is 78 rupees, I guess. So let's refuel the bike and let's proceed to Chorlaghat, then Goa. So before reaching Goa, I know you guys that I'm excited to see how exactly Chorlaghat is, and I'm expecting a lot from that ghat, from those roads. I know I'm gonna enjoy like hell. So chalo, let's proceed. Hey guys, good morning. So Chorlaghat is 100 meters away from here, so I'm damn excited to go from Chorlaghat to Goa. So yes, let's go. Right now we are at the starting point of Chorlaghat, guys, and my brother Abhijit is over here, so he's gonna join me for this ride from Belgaum to Goa. So I'm damn excited to ride with him. We both are gonna ride via Chorlaghat to Goa for the first time in our life, so we both are pretty excited. So chalo, let's go.
Lions gone and come, the birds have just begun. We will always take a stand.
Hey guys, so right now we are in between Chorlaghat, and the name of this place is Delta Resort. So if you guys are running out of time while traveling to Goa, you can plan to stay over in this resort, because this resort is really beautiful, guys. We had our lunch over here. Delta Resorts also provides good cottages, so if you are running out of time, you can plan to stay over here. So right now we are leaving in 15 minutes. See you guys after reaching Goa.
So guys, finally done with lunch, and now we are heading towards Goa, and we have planned to not take any kind of break further. So because we want to reach Goa as soon as possible, we want to enjoy there like hell, and we are a bit tired, so we will try to reach as early as possible. So chalo, let's proceed.
Savannah, I'm coming north. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a
So finally we have reached Goa after a very long, beautiful but tiring ride. Yes, it was a bit tiring because the way was too long, the Chorlaghat was too big. So right now we are in our hotel, we're entering our hotel, we're gonna check in, we're gonna get our rooms, and then let's see what all things we're gonna do further. Wow man, the resort is very beautiful. It is looking so stunning. I mean, each and every corner we can have different types of clicks and much more. There's a swimming pool over there, and yes, I'm gonna show this resort in detail later on. First I'm gonna go freshen up, and then we'll talk to you guys.
Hello guys, good evening all of you. So right now timing is 4:15 in the evening, and finally we have reached our destination, that is Goa. The name of the resort is Tribo Pebble Shore Resort, which is located near Morjim Beach, which is approximately 10 kilometers away from Kalangut and Baga Beach. So we are very tired. First I'm gonna go freshen up, and then we'll talk to you guys. And this resort is really beautiful, guys.
Didn't even get some calls. restaurant. So we are having lunch over here. Possibly traveling to Goa. You can plan to stay over. Chhan bolo.